don't know why everybody didn't vote yes on the rule change. It really don't benefit anybody to not switch it. It's gonna be chaos. If any quarterbacks get injured, then whoever, you know, even if you have three quarterbacks, then you're gonna be one of those people and wish you voted yes.